Right, thank you all for coming. Better. I'd like to welcome all friends, family, familiar faces, and half of you, I haven't got a clue who you are. I wasn't aware that I was supposed to say a few words. I thought it was just finance and drinking wine. But I understand my main duty is to welcome Matthew into the family.
Yes.
Yeah. God help you.
God help you.
I was given a line earlier today and they said, I have known Matthew for 4 or 5 years and in the last couple of weeks I've actually got to like him. Which I said was unfair. It's actually the last couple of days. They say in Ireland that you can only enjoy the crack with friends and people you love. So I would like to officially welcome Matthew into our family. And I would ask you all now to raise your glasses to the bride and groom, Caroline and Matthew.
Looking like a beautiful day.
Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is impossible that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathless. It is not excitement. It is the promises of eternal passion. That's just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And it is both an art and fortunate accident. Those who truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree, not two.